Here they come. Zverov, fastidious secret, left quickly there, joined by Sergeant Stryker on the outside Park Lane Hero. Seeking an early tuck there as they bank into the first turn. It's Fastidious Secret scooting up inside. Was McFlashback. Now Park Lane Hero glides down and settled in third. Sergeant Stryker coming away fourth. Rough gated there was the 9 Park Lane Hero struggling on the turn and trying to go by his long shot. Fastidious Secret now clears. Just inside of the leader is Flashback. That's Park Lane Hero third now, 28-2. Coming away fourth off the gate as they settle in up the backstretch is Sergeant Stryker. His Fastidious Secret struggling to go by. McFlashback firing back inside of the leader. Park Lane Hero traveling behind the top two third. Sergeant Stryker's fourth by one length. Then we find Mr. Hans. Townline Power Watt is angled out for Miller underway from sixth. Picking it up a bit there with Solo Beach is beginning to move up with Jonathan Scooter. Final two at the back, Full Proof, Taylor's ATM. Half was 57-4, and McFlashback holding out Fastidious Secret, who's outside there and plugging up the outer tier. Caught three wide now, be Townline Power Watt. Park Lane Heroes in the pocket, and Townline Power Watt quickly reeling in McFlashback. Park Lane Hero was along the inside third. Sergeant Stryker off the pylons fourth. It's been a long grind for Solo Beach, who's raced up to be fifth. And now beginning to clear is Townline Power Watt. 127-3, McFlashback trying to come back inside of the leader, outside to Sergeant Stryker, who's starting to gain ground. Townline Power Watt being reeled in here by Sergeant Stryker, who's out in the middle of the racetrack and closing ground. Here's Sergeant Stryker getting to the front. Townline Power Watt, Park Lane Hero, Sergeant Stryker. Followed on by Townline Power Watt, Park Lane Hero, and Full Proof in 156. On the tote, the numbers read 2798. Official.